have unique abilities. Sight and perception beyond the visible spectrum. Behold the feelers, the children of the night.
It's such a creepy, scary concept. These blind kids that were turned into vampires. And because they were blind, they have this amazing developed sense of smell and touch.
Find him. Find my son.
They're scarier and faster and more dangerous than the traditional worker bee vampires. We recruited a bunch of really talented young dance students who were then trained by our vampire choreographer, Roberto.
All our feelers are either dancers or gymnasts. They jump in the air, they do amazing things with their bodies.
Hey, me jump!
Their knees come up above their heads. It's incredible.
The way they move and the way they act is just so non-human-like. At a certain point in the action, they get taken over by visual effects equivalents. Through this sort of wonderful duality between these kids as actors and the visual effect recreations.
Go!
It just made for a super awesome, scary force of antagonism.
There will be VFX that kind of speed up their movement, but they are honestly so creepy just to look at without any effects. They barely need any work.
Honey, let's go find your family. Come on.
I can't wait for people to see just how freakishly amazing they are.